Have you read Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix? Here's a quick summary. Welcome back, wizarding fans. Today, we're diving into the whirlwind world of Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Hold on to your broomsticks, because things get darker and more thrilling. Harry returns for his fifth year at Hogwarts, only to find that the magical community is in denial about Lord Voldemort's return. Amidst the chaos, the secretive Order of the Phoenix rises to combat the dark forces. But that's not all. The Ministry of Magic is breathing down Hogwarts' neck, installing the nightmarish Dolores Umbridge as the new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. With her tyrannical rule suffocating the students, it's up to Harry to take matters into his own hands. He forms Dumbledore's Army, a secret group training students in defense spells. As tensions rise and secrets unravel, Harry faces the ultimate challenge in a mystic prophecy that could change his life forever. It's a race against evil, a test of friendships, and a fight for truth and justice. Are you ready for this magical roller coaster? Because Hogwarts is calling you back. Like, comment, and subscribe for more such content.